Police have charged a teenager in connection with the murder of 2013 graduate Althrenika Young, whose body was found near the St. Augustine's Monastery two Sundays ago. 18-year-old Cameron Vincent is accused of the August 11th murder. Police say the 17-year-old was strangled to death. Her body was found by a jogger in the area of St. Augustine's College Monastery. In court, Vincent was not required to enter a plea. A voluntary bill of indictment is expected to be filed, and the case has been adjourned.